Come on, somebody. There's some stuff that you've been going through year after year, cycle after cycle. It keeps coming back again. God wants you to have victory in that arena. If you do not get victory in that arena, you're going to go through it again, because God has got to get glory in that area of your life. You're not tempted in the area of your strength. You're tempted in the area of your weakness. And God is going to keep on serving to your weak arm until your weak arm becomes your strong heart. Any good coach won't even test you in the area where you're strong. A good coach would test you in those areas of your life where you are weak. And Jesus went into being led by the Spirit into the wilderness. He's getting tempted and tested and tried by the enemy. And when that temptation was over, this time he came out in the power of the Spirit. He was led by the Spirit. And after the temptation was over, he came out in the power of the Spirit. He turned the world upside down. The game changer showed up. Because if you do not get rid of the devil out of your life, you can't.